The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. I don't recall the last time I've been this excited.
Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come. Oh my gosh, what a slam!
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
She has some reason to be concerned here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
What a fierce kick.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Oh man, Stephanie didn't like that.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
No, wait, nice reversal. This may settle the score right here. Stephanie McMahon, no problem getting out of that one.
Nice reversal. And here's some more.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
You don't see that move every day.
Stephanie's being taken apart here.
Tremendous damage to the neck.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Stephanie McMahon is hurt.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
She's on an absolute tear right now. This might not end.
nice dodge there.
Stephanie McMahon is taking a beating, and she could be out at any moment now.
Oh, Stephanie McMahon is having to endure some major damage here.
Good point, Michael. She really needs to buckle down here if she wants to win this thing.
True. And let's not forget that she's utilized her finisher twice up to this point, and neither time was it enough to put her opponent away.
Working the gut.
Nice reversal there. This girl's cooking.
And into the cover go. And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. She looks unbeatable tonight. I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know. And there's the reversal.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. Did you see that, Cole? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer, well, some sort of protection for herself.
Looking at it here. The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
This match has taken so much out of her.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Look at those eyes. Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Social media over this Divas match here tonight. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. She could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Not today. Too fast.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's going for it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Whoa! Don't get up! I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Stephanie is able to get out of the way.
Nice move.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
I like how will she win it here?
I think so.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
Stephanie McMahon is having to endure some major damage here.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas refuse to give the other an inch.
This may be it.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Nothing she can't do. We're looking at complete domination here.
Reversal.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She looks unbeatable tonight.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. The small of the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. Here's Stephanie. Look at these two giving it. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Nice reversal there. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Incoming!
Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Stay down! Stay down!
She goes.
Oh no, and that was not a good landing.
Back between the ropes.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Two. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Here. you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Back into the ring now. This match has taken so much out of her. She wants to do this on the outside.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Play for the WWE Universe.
Claire, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
No kidding.
I think he may have lost a molar.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Inside the ring again.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
This match has taken so much out of her. Stay down, stay down.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
And now looking to put her away.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation.
Raw GMJ. I hope you was paying close attention to what I have done to Stephanie. I'm here to prove that I should be your next Raw Women's Champion. And to you, Stephanie, you should always be one step ahead. Hold it right there. The queen has something to say. You see, Mickey, you don't deserve to be champion. I deserve to be champion. Now bow down to me, you peasant. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay? The Raw Women's Championship belongs to me, okay? Me! Because y'all two don't deserve it. Only the foxiest woman in this whole roster deserves it. Understand? Huh? Understand?
He goes. Foxy, you can go stand in line because my cat Two Paws is better than all three of y'all. And that's why I, the Black Queen of Hearts, deserves to be the Raw Women's Champion. Whoa, the only one that deserves to be the bloody champion is me.
Match. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
That's one less superstar to deal with. And there goes a superstar.
What a shot by Paige.
But the big story here is that her finisher hasn't finished anything, despite being executed twice already.
Yeah, and you can see the concern start to show itself on her face. Oh, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
Natalya's looking mighty impressive as of late.
Things happen outside the ring.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Second time's a charm.
Look at those looks. I'm sure you've received looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty.
Oh, what a chop! Look, look! By the looks of things, this match is all...
I am back, bitches! And y'all are looking at your new Raw Women's Champion.
I ain't the lady to mess with. Woo! Go, 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 go. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Jump. Jump.